It's an epidemic. It was something in the overpriced coffee. Something none of us could have anticipated. Belmont was once a place where dreams blossomed. Students once lived and sang in harmony with each other. There was never a reason for fear to be in the open. Yet our beloved university was struck with a group of people that caused an illness. We cannot explain why it spread, but this seemingly local trend has now grown to a level none of us imagined. Their purpose is unclear. This group's fashion is shameful, and their spirit is apathetic at best. Most of their behavior is unexplainable. They are typically found on the lawn, just sitting there, sitting in the grass. Sometimes they overzealously interact with ordinary students, shamefully self-promoting their EP to innocent victims. They feed it Bongo, and that is where it all started. Their coffee changed people, changed them into a different species. But one fraternity took a stand. One fraternity strove to show society what men of character really look like. Phi Kappa Tau, the guardian angel of their alma mater, Belmont University, stood up for the American dream. They fought back against this ill-minded company. Phi Tau fought for justice and worked to eliminate the plague of this century. What plague did they fight against, you may ask? Hipsters.
Oh, Thank you. times. Now the zombies are off the